nice attempt, but what is painfully obvious is that you're lying, as always. Which is fine. I really don't care. Let the police get it out of you. But I want my $1 million back.
I don't have it.
No, see, I know you have it. I don't know what you're thinking, Dad, but this is a nest egg that is never going to hatch for you. Because as soon as Daly gets finished talking to the police, your prison term is going to be extended to just this side of doomsday, unless you decide to voluntarily return the money.
I don't know anything about this money.
That's your bottom line?
Yes.
You better think about it, because you're not leaving me any options.
I'm already in prison. My family's forsaken me. What else can you do to hurt me? Tell me.
Hey, you're not the only one that can stage a haunting. Now it's my turn. I'm gonna make your worst nightmare come true.
During the JCPenney Fall Wardrobe Sale, you can save 20 to 30% on all career fashions. Everything from suits to dresses, including Worthington. So don't wait a minute longer. During the JCPenney Fall Wardrobe Sale, you can save 20 to 30% on all Stafford clothing. Everything from suits to shoes. And this time, don't be late.
No Little Cinnamon Gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, stay close a little longer, hold tight a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew it, say goodbye a little longer, make it last a little longer. Give your breath long-lasting freshness.
Even the worst arthritis sufferers don't have to wake up stiff and sore, because your doctor can help you find relief from the morning pain and stiffness that are often early signs of arthritis. Go off to see your doctor today and get a kick out of getting up in the morning. Pfizer, wake up to good mornings.
Somebody said, Jimmy Dean sausage, number one in the country. How do you do that? We take the right cuts of pork, we take the right spices, and we combine those. And we've come up with a taste that a whole lot of people like. Maybe that's why we're number one.
Bedtime is dream time with the Disney Dreamtime Carousel. Magic and music carry baby to sleep. The Dreamtime Carousel from the world of Disney toys by Mattel. Bringing imaginations to life.
You know, I love it when you make these grandstand threats. You're like a little boy again, trying to bluff your way into staying up late.
Yeah, but I'm not a little boy, and I'm not bluffing.
Well, then don't keep me in suspense any longer. Spell out this threat. I could use a laugh.
Well, actually, it's not really a threat. More of a decision, really.
Oh?
Now, I stayed awake most of last night trying to think of what I could possibly do to you. It would hurt you as much as I wanted to hurt you. Try to think of what I could do that would be something that you just couldn't stop thinking about. Something that would hurt you every time you breathed. See, I want to find something that would make you anxious and tense and keep you on edge the way I've been for the past few weeks. And I couldn't think of anything. And then it finally came to me. Dad, have you met Spalding's newest executive vice president, Roger Thorpe?
Tell her the news, and then we'll start planning your wedding shower, all right?
Bachelor party.
Give her a little debauchery, pal?
Hey,
you know, we can get some moves.
Yeah. Hey, he doesn't need debauchery. He has me. That didn't sound right.
Why are you going to fool me? Listen, we want to keep this quiet, okay?
Why?
Well, we want to be able to tell our friends at the reception for the new owners of WSPR.
Which we do not want to be late for, right, honey?
Right.
Okay.
Oh, do you want me to help you out with that research that we talked about?
Right. So, yeah, we won't be too long.
I'll be waiting.
So, how does this work?
Have you seen Miss September this month?
No.
So great to see you happy, too. Now, Ed wouldn't have anything to do with this now, would he?
Well, we're taking it slow.
Good.
I mean, I haven't moved back into the house, but things are a lot better, a lot better.
So that means you're both over this business with Holly.
Well, actually, that's something I'm still working through. Sonny's been a lot of help as a friend, though. That's been really great. What are those two doing together?
Oh, the reception at WSPR. I can't wait any longer. Why don't you consider this a temporary reprieve?
Holly, whatever this was that I said, I can assure you it was not meant to hurt you and Ed. It must have... Someone must have misunderstood. You must have misunderstood, or Roger...
Well, I'll see if Ed buys that.
What is going on?
Why don't you ask your oh-so-discreet therapist?
If you like nuts, you'll love the crunchy nut taste of Clusters cereal. Only Clusters has delectable little nut clusters no nut lover can resist. Almonds, pecans, walnuts, and honey crushed into little nut clusters and mixed with crispy flakes. So if you like nuts, you'll love Clusters cereal.
Want to taste something truly sensational? Just look for the NutraSweet Swirl.
Oh, you start me up. Don't ever quit. NutraSweet, the one. Give me just a little bit. Ooh, I need a taste of it. NutraSweet. Give me just a taste.
NutraSweet. Why so many things taste so good.
Hey, when you're in the mood for something a little bit tangy, a little bit spicy, yeah, try Heinz 57 sauce. It's like ketchup with a kick.
How do orange juice, tomato juice, and grapefruit juice measure up to prune juice? You get more of 7 important vitamins and minerals in a glass of great-tasting Sunsweet prune juice. Mmm. Sunsweet. Here's to your health.
Good afternoon from CBS News. This is Newsbreak. Hurricane Hugo is picking up speed and power as it bears down on the southeastern U.S. The giant storm is about 200 miles from Savannah, Georgia, packing winds of 125 miles an hour. It's expected to hit land tonight between Savannah and Charleston, South Carolina. Meanwhile, a mass evacuation of coastal areas has jammed highways as residents pack up and board up. In the wake of Hugo, troops moved into the U.S. Virgin Islands today to put down continued looting. Now this.
We here to gently remind you that you can depend on your mom.
Phillips Melt of Magnesia, the laxative for dependable overnight relief that contains no harsh irritants.
So it's gentle.
Nobody treats you better than Phillips Melt of Magnesia.
Mom knows best. Leave it to mom.
Near Alton, Texas, 19 died today when a bus full of school children was hit by a truck and plunged into a pond. I'm David Dow, CBS News, Los Angeles.
Why does Holly want you fired?
Oh, Maureen. Apparently she thinks that I told Roger some intimate details about her and Ed.
What exactly did you tell Roger?
Well, I don't know. The woman wouldn't be specific.
It's just that most men and women tend to be rather territorial. I know that was Maureen's biggest obstacle, in getting back together with Ed. The image of Holly in her bed seemed to repel her.
Well, that is nightmare material right there.
Yeah, well, luckily, Ed explained to her that he had never been with Holly in their bed.
Where did it happen? Guest room?
All I can guess is that it's some parallel I drew when I was talking to Roger about us as a couple.
And Roger repeated that to Holly.
Yeah, evidently. And now Holly thinks that I'm betraying professional confidence by repeating things that she thinks you said to me in one of our sessions. I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I don't believe it either.
I just... Maureen, after the other night, I mean, after last night, I had such a nice time, and it was so lovely. For the first time in such a long time, it was nice to be able to sit down with somebody and talk and identify, and now this, and I don't know what to say to you.
Take it easy. You know Holly is an alarmist about these things, particularly about Roger. It's just unbearable for her to think that Roger knows anything about her at all.
Oh, I know, but what about Ed? How do you think he's going to react to this, huh?
Yeah, a jerk. I don't know how I could have taken a shine to him in the first place.
Come on, you were so calm when we left the LeMays. You said you were going to wash your hands of Dylan. What happened?
Well, that's because I didn't realize how he was using people. Sam and Harley. The boys should be horsewhipped.
You got to calm down, all right?
Yeah, well, get me one and I'll do it
Reba,
myself.
Reba, that is enough. Okay, sweetheart. Please.
Hi.
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 I'll tell Mari you're back.
Vanessa told me how you went after Dylan. What's he into now?
You tell him. I'm sick of the whole mess.
He got a job as a babysitter.
Yeah, his own little girl, the one Harley gave up for adoption. But of course, Dylan doesn't believe in morality or legalities, heavens no. He's using Samantha Marler to cover up for him so that he can find a way to get Harley to play house with him and that little girl.
You guys just left him there?
Well, it's not like we had much of a choice.
I think that boy needs a good knot jerked into him.
Yeah, well, you do it. I don't care about it anymore.
Give me back my ball.
Hi, sweetie.
I use it.
Because it's mine, and this is my grandfather's house, and I can do whatever I want here.
It's my granddaddy's house, too.
That's whoa, there, son. Hey, whoa.
Hi. Come over
look,
here.
Didn't anybody ever tell you just don't go and try and take things away from a little girl?
Wait a minute. You didn't mean to do that, did you, little Billy?
She can use it for a little while, but she can't take it home with her.
You don't worry about it, little Billy. You can have your ball. Mara has one just like it at home. Come on, sweet pie. Why don't you go show Daddy and I how you swim?
Now, just what's gotten into you, son?
Me? Mara's the one who stole my ball.
No. She just wanted to share with you. Haven't you ever heard of the concept of sharing?
Excuse me. Come here a second. Now, you said you wanted to see him. Doesn't mean you want to lecture him, does it?
Well, it seems to me he needs a lecture right now.
No, that was just kids, just a misunderstanding.
Vanessa. Your son was being a bully.
He was not being a bully.
Look, he wanted me to be the father. Let me do my thing.
Okay.
Now, son, it's just not right for a big boy like you to be picking on a little girl like Mara. You're much bigger, and you're much stronger.
And she's a shame.
You said that like there's something to be ashamed of there. You can be proud of being ashamed. And in case you forgot, her last name is exactly like yours, Lewis. And the Lewises and the Shanes, they go way back. So, son, you're going to go on out there and apologize to her.
I won't do it.
You want to bet?
It was her fault.
No, it wasn't. She just wanted to play with you.
But I didn't want to play with her.
Well, you don't have to play with her. But you do have to go out and apologize.
Mom, do I have to?
Yes, you do.
But, Mom...
That's enough. Do what your daddy says.
But...
No more buts. You just get yours on out there and apologize.
I can't believe that lady's nerve, coming in here telling me to ignore my own kid.
I know Reva meant well. She probably just didn't want to see you get in any more trouble. I know I've been worried that the LeMays are going to find out.
Well, they won't. Reva said she wouldn't tell. She won't.
Yeah, because she knew we're not out to hurt anybody. It's like she understood what we're going through, and it's not the first time I got that impression from her either.
Who cares? I mean, let her go concentrate on her own kid. We only have a little while longer with Daisy. God.
Oh,
to go for a walk.
Same, you can't. What if Mr. LeMay comes back again?
I'll stay near. I can be lookout.
Hey, come here. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Just have a good time with Daisy, okay?
And just be careful, all right?
You too.
Hold on enough. Come on, let's go. Relax, all right? Will you tell me what the big deal is about watching Harley babysit? Look, Harley is babysitting for her ex-boyfriend's baby, all right? Come on, let's get out of here before you make trouble.
I'm not gonna cause any trouble.
Oh, yeah, right. What are you gonna do then, huh? Come on. I think you've had one brew too many. Let me drive you home and you can figure out what to do in the morning, okay?
Look. If you want to go, go. I'm going to stay.
Fine. Hand over your car keys.
No way.
Alan Michael.
Look, take the bus, okay?
Listen, pal. The life you save may be mine, you dig? Now, I'm not going to take the car. I'll just lock it, put it by the side of the road. It'll be safe. Jerk.
No, you can't be serious.
Oh, I'm serious. Executive Vice President, the job is yours if you want it.
No!
Yes.
Why, thank you, Philip. I accept.
Wonderful. Philip. Welcome aboard.
Philip, have you lost your mind? Can't you see this is all part of his plan? You're letting him manipulate you.
Oh, do you have any idea how ludicrous that sounds coming from you?
You know, when Thorpe was masquerading as Adam Malik, he swore that he'd get even with me by going for my heart. That's you. That's you, Philip. No, listen. Don't be drawn in. Don't let him destroy you.
Okay, I'll try to remember that. Yeah, I gotta be careful of Blake, too, I guess.
Spaulding is our family's lifeblood.
Right.
You let him in, and it's the beginning of the end.
You know, you are so pathetic. Roger, let's go pick out an office. I'm thinking something big with a nice view.
That sounds delightful.
Wonderful.
Sorry to interrupt. Captain Wyatt is here to interrogate the prisoner.
I can't talk to anyone right now.
You don't have a choice, Mr. Spaulding. You've been implicated in a case of fraud and extortion.
I can't begin to tell you how much I would like to stay for this, but Roger and I have a company to run, so we'll see you.
Philip! It is not Beth Rain's body in that grave. And Thorpe and your wife both know it.
Shut up! I think I need a vacation.
Open the grave! And you'll see. Just open that grave. Thorpe. You and I are not finished yet.
As a caregiver, I know that overnight protection is important to people with a heavy bladder control problem. That's why Depend fitted briefs have been improved. They're 30% more absorbent for better overnight protection. And only Depend has 6 refastenable tapes, so they're the best fitting briefs available. Better overnight protection means a better night's sleep for everyone. Rest assured with Depend fitted briefs.
I tried to get a job with the phone company. They said I wasn't phone company material. But I decided not to take it too personally. I love being the spokesperson for Altress. You know what Altress does for me? It helps me to feel good about myself. I feel confident. I could look at any woman and say, you could use this and feel better about yourself. If you haven't tried it, how do you know what you're missing? Do you really want to know how I feel about Altress? I love it. I do.
My children depend on me. I depend on Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine.
It relieves the aches in the head, the heaviness under the eyes, the stuffy nose feeling, and the scratchy throat.
It is amazing how fast this works.
Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. Fast relief for tough winter colds.
It works perfectly. It works.
I mean, it works.
Try Alka-Seltzer Plus nighttime cold medicine to relieve your cold at night.
Discover the first water-rinsable cold cream from Noxzema. Difference. It removes makeup, but unlike ordinary cold creams, it rinses away with water, leaving soft, cleaner skin. Difference from Noxzema. The rinse makes the difference.
A wart makes it difficult to express yourself with your hands.
Well, new Clear Away Wart Remover is clinically proven to remove warts fast. Our medicated disc dissolves away the wart, while the cover-up disc conceals it. New Clear Away from Dr. Scholl's. Conceals as it heals.
You could put right there? Daisies. Lots and lots of daisies. So pretty, just like you.
Now it's little.
Yeah.
How I do that?
You're gonna be okay here. I can tell.
Jamie can reach up now.
Hey, you know what?
Yeah.
I love you. I really do. I just wish we can just be happy. Real, real happy.
Well, Daisy's sleeping. Reva certainly had a way with her.
I don't want to talk about Reva or Sam or the LeMays or anything. I just want to think about right now that we're here alone with our daughter.
Well, Dawn, it's nice, but...
But what?
Do you ever get the feeling that something really bad is going to happen?
All the time. For as long as I can remember. And that's why I'm always on the lookout. Ready.
Promise I'd only come here once. So, we have to say goodbye now. But I want you to remember something always. I love you very, very much. I'm ready for you. Be good for your mommy and daddy, okay? He's a reasonable man. He gave you your job back. I'm sure he won't be swayed by Holly's hysterics, at least not now.
That wasn't so bad now, was it?
Oh, sure.
Well, it was an experience. Say, listen, would you like to be on the panel of experts that I'm putting together for the show?
That's a great idea.
Can I just be a groomsman instead?
No.
Oh, come on.
I don't know anything about it. Let's talk this guy into it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Fur West, may I help you? Fur West, may I help you with?
Hello, is anyone there?
I wasn't part of it, Lillian.
Bradley?
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
Where are you, Bradley? The police were just here. They were looking for you.
Oh, God.
Did you take that money? Brother, will you answer me?
No. I never touched that money.
Well, make it fast. I do have a business to run.
What are you going to do? Open a nice, fat Swiss bank account?
I beg your pardon.
The ransom money. Spaulding money. You took it, didn't you?
Fresh Clorox liquid bleach.
Them lemons they roll, them lemons they bounce. I even seen a lemon drop. Them lemons smell so fresh and pretty, like lemon fresh Clorox.
Them lemons are yours, them lemons are mine. I got clothes hanging on the line. Come on, boys, sing it one more time.
Them lemons smell so fresh and pretty, lemon fresh Clorox bleach.
Formula 409 Spray Cleaner puts greasy dirt on the run before you start to wipe.
409 puts grease on the run.
It's alive. It's alive. Ugly, creeping mildew. Spray on Tilex Instant Mildew Stain Remover and mildew stains vanish with no scrubbing. Try Tilex. Get your bath laboratory clean.
What makes this Sunday so special? It begins with an all-new 60 Minutes. And Marriage for Jessica?
That's wonderful.
A special season premiere of Murder, She Wrote. Then, Richard Chamberlain is the island son. Jack Scalia is Wolf. Two exciting new shows. A CBS special Sunday, especially for you.
This has been Guiding Light. And David. Leather goods by Coke. Be sure to be with us tomorrow for another full hour of Guiding Light.
I'm Melissa Gilbert with American Treasury. President Franklin Roosevelt, looking for a way to boost business at Christmas time, moved Thanksgiving. The story after this.
For the first time, the People's Court travels to courthouses across the country. New faces, new places, and fun new cases. The People's Court, on the road across America. Weekdays at 5, right here on KIMA TV, Channel 29.
Abraham Lincoln started the tradition of an annual Thanksgiving Day on the fourth Thursday in November. President Franklin Roosevelt, in the midst of the Great Depression, moved Thanksgiving to the third Thursday in hopes of building up Christmas sales by adding a week to the traditional shopping season. But the move caused so much confusion that 3 years later, Congress forced FDR to return Thanksgiving to the fourth Thursday. It's a fact in the Library of Congress. Learn about FDR in your library.
This is CBS.
History's great mismatches.
Custer and Sitting Bull.
Tyson and Gibbons. This box spring and mattress from Self-Service Furniture. Top quality, 10-year guarantee, but the covers don't match. At half price, who really cares? The factory gets to use up their factory bolt-ins. You get the sleep sets at half price. We get a new customer. How can you match a deal like this? But hurry, when they're gone, they're gone.
Hello, tomorrow, your children are...
out here. Can you hear the new drummer? The future is clear.
A generation
of change.
A generation
of song.
A generation
of laughter coming on strong.
A generation
of color, black, white, yellow, red.
A generation of Pepsi.
A generation ahead.
A generation.
I'm Heidi Adamy. Tonight on Newsbeat at 5:55, Sunnyside is struggling with how to deal with rowdy kids and some help for senior citizens in paying their medical bills. We hope you join us tonight for Newsbeat at 5:55.